He's probably at his house right now. I should go rape his mother. Imagine.
Remember me?
Where's your mother?
What kind of disgusting human being you have to be to rape a crab?
Bro, you must...
Kevin, move. What happened? What are you doing?
Tama.
This is amazing.
The next game we want to do is Lost Planet.
Why?
Why not? It's four-player co-op, and there's large-scale bosses. It sounds epic.
Yeah, but the game overall isn't that good.
Now this.
Why you say that?
It's like, basically the best boss is in the demo. The game is like, repetitive. I really wanted the game at one point, but like after I read all the reviews about it, like it let me down. It disappointed me. Nobody said Brink was gonna be amazing. Come out of the review after the game came out. Brink was hyped. That's true, but all the reviews about it say that it's horrible, and that's also true.
Well, what game?
I don't know.
Because I know we're getting Dead Island. But that's not coming out until, Century.
I don't know, you guys are thinking too far ahead. We're level 26 in this game.
Oh, yeah, true.
And it gets, the leveling slows down hardcore. You have to play for 3 real years to level 1.
Imagine.
I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm still in the city. Where'd you go?
That thing jumped in my face. No, I'm just saying.
I'm just saying you could do it. Let's do Jack's other eye.
I mean, there's a bug inside the town and scared me.
We should, Yeah, man, I don't know. I don't want to... I feel like Dead Island is really hyped, too. I feel like it's going to disappoint a little bit.
I haven't seen it, to be honest, so I don't know. I don't...
It doesn't look like anything like the trailer.
I think the trailer on
The trailer is very misleading after you watch gameplay. Because you can't even customize your own character. You pick, like, a preset... And then, like, that person has skills. It's like Borderlands zombie version.
The whole zombie apocalypse is gonna be fun, because I'm scared of that. I like playing games, that's why I'm lying. We should get a really scary game to play as co-op. Yeah, but not 3-player co-op.
Yeah.
Left 4 Dead's dumb. It's actually really fun, it's not realistic.
It's not very engaging.
Yeah. Where are we going? Oh, we have to go through here.
Wait, get a car. No, it doesn't matter. You guys have no idea the scale of this game yet. We've only explored 0.001% of the world.
Have you beat the game, Kenny?
Bro, I beat everything in the game.
How long did it take you? Even the DLCs?
That was all my life. I beat 2 of the DLCs. But then I stopped and the other ones came out. I played it on the PS3. And I only stopped playing it because people cheated.
What do you mean?
Whoa, why can't I even drive? It says I'm in this car, but I'm not.
What is happening? Oh my god!
He's got oak.
Do you see me shooting?
No, you're invisible.
Oh my god!
You don't see me shooting? Do you see these rockets coming out of thin air?
I'm having the hardest time getting out of this.
Are you recording these rockets? Ah, oh, but you see all. No, I don't.
Yeah, oh my.
I'm not talking about glitches, I'm talking about hackers. Like, they mod the game.
Oh.
I would join rooms where people would pick up anything you killed would drop the best weapon in the game.
Dumb.
Yeah. And then people hacked themselves to like level 100 and got a full skill tree, which isn't even possible.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Ben, you have to knock me out. Oh my god, Ben. Ben.
What?
Punch me out.
You're owning me!
Why did we go this way? This is a dead end.
Oh, I'm lagging so hard. Get out of that car, guys.
I'm blown up.
No, I was just... The car hit me and my... Everything's went explosions.
Did they go? Yo, I'm the go-to guy. I got ammo regeneration, health regeneration. I'm a wastelander. How can these guys do it? I would never live under a bridge and not wear a shirt. That's what you want to do.
Why would you want to live under a bridge?
Isn't that what this is? Oh, it's not even a bridge. What are you talking about?
Oh, God. You just jumped into your death, stupid spider.
Yo, guys. Fuck. Oh, no, I'm not. Lead the way.
This is like figure eight.
I got fine into death.
Well, I'm like skating. Whoa! I'm like skating. I just went down a. Oh yeah, we're about to die, Henry. No fear. No fear.
Dad, Jesus, have no fear. No, kill me.
Suicide bomber.
I've never seen anything like this. Gonna hate the ending.
How would you say that?
You guys, I don't want you guys to be surprised. I hate the ending. Oh, any setup here, so I'm not surprised.
I'm just saying, you can do that.